dedicated to Junior Murphy. Last week now. You may remember it. It's also dedicated to my man.